too much. I can't just bioesthetic perceptive dilemma. Or analytic demeanors, feelings of lonely worthlessness and unproductivity atop the other, allowing each to bleed through their fabricated boundaries and become one more thing to notice me before it's too late and too far away.
relationship that was totally meaningless and trivial is over. It's hard to get too upset.